with superstar actor Michael B. Jordan. Michael B. Jordan, how you doing today?
I'm doing good. How you doing tonight?
I'm doing good. Thanks for asking.
Hey, Mr. Flair, how you doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Hey, Mr. Sense.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
How much they pay you to do this? Man, if you don't get Jazzy her money, you playing with us, man. That's what I'm here to negotiate for her now. Now, where's the money at?
What was your biggest motivation?
At just 11 years old, kid reporter Jazzy Guerra is going viral for her interviews with some of the biggest names in Hollywood and professional athletes. She now has thousands of followers on social media and has more than 2 million likes on TikTok.
And Jazzy is with us this morning to tell us how it all got started. Good morning.
Good morning.
So how do you book these amazing A-list guests?
Well, that's my secret recipe. I can't tell you guys that. But all I can tell you is that I get the job done, and all it takes is happiness and for me to be passionate about it.
Well, I think you probably also had, did someone give you the idea to start this? Was it your dad? How did it all start? Did he bring you to meet someone first, and then you decided you liked it, Jazzy?
Actually, my dad used to take me and my brothers to go meet different athletes that we really liked. And after that, I realized that we can do something more, something more constructive with our time. So since we had a mic and I always wanted a YouTube channel and I didn't know how to start one, I thought that this was a perfect opportunity to start my own YouTube channel. And it just went on from there.
So do you kind of find out where celebrities are going to be and then you got to kind of hang around to see if they'll come talk to you? Is that kind of a lot of time waiting around?
Well, sometimes. Other times, it's usually like an exclusive interview.
Oh, okay.
So what is your key to doing a good interview, interesting questions and so on? Or do you just kind of wing it?
I have to do a lot of research, and then I make up the questions. And then I try to prepare on the way over to the place where I'm interviewing them.
Wow. Well, who's been the favorite person that you've talked to so far?
I have three people. Mm-hmm. So it's Jay-Z, Alexandra Ocasio-Cortez, and Alicia Keys.
Wow. So what's your favorite moment? Was there one question you asked that yes, I hit it out of the park there. I really nailed it.
Well, I think some of them, but my questions, usually I hit all the questions out of the park.
Oh, yeah.
And they're all usually surprised because I'm an 11-year-old kid and I'm interviewing them and I'm asking them questions that they don't really think that an 11-year-old interviewer would ever ask.
Like, right.
They're used to adults asking them questions, but I'm a kid. And it's going to be different from my perspective.
So you do the research. Chances are you kind of know what they're going to say. But has anyone said anything that just really surprised you?
I went to interview Marshawn Lynch, and I did not know that he didn't like to do interviews at all. And he told me that he didn't like it. And he took the mic and he said, I'm going to interview you. And that really surprised me.
So who do you want to interview that you haven't been able to interview yet, Jazzy?
I have a big list, but I'm just going to name three. Mr. Obama, Michelle Obama, and Miss Oprah Winfrey.
I'm sure Larry Pottish, you're on that list somewhere, but it might be a few.
Well, Jazzy, if you don't have an agent, I charge the standard 25%, so give me a call.
All right, I got you.
Yeah, I think she's all set. Jazzy, it's a pleasure to meet you. Good luck to you, and we're so proud of you. What a wonderful thing you're doing.
Thank you. Thank you for having me. It's such an honor.
Of course. Well, check out more of Jazzy's videos on YouTube at Jazzy's World TV. You can also follow her on social media at Jazzy's World TV. Have a great day. Get to school. Oh, no, maybe she's off today. President's Day.
I am. I'm on winter break right now.
Oh, that's
good
great.
Good for you.
Take care.
You too. Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.